As you know, this storm comes less than 2 weeks after that massive pileup on 6th Avenue, where drivers said icy conditions prevented them from stopping. 100 cars involved there. Fox 31's Evan Krugel live with how the city is preparing to treat that stretch of road this time around. Evan.
Yeah, Jeremy, a city spokesperson tells me they are planning some changes tomorrow to how often they pass through this stretch of road, hoping to prevent those icy conditions you were talking about and prevent another crash.
It is a stretch of road that's becoming notorious for bad winter crashes. Most recently, this massive pileup in icy conditions. Tonight, a Denver spokesperson says plows will be paying extra close attention to 6th Avenue on Thursday.
We're definitely going to keep watch on that stretch, particularly what happened recently.
Nancy Kuhn says plows typically hit major roads in Denver every 2 hours. On November 4th, crews did not feel like de-icer was needed when they passed through here at 4:30 in the morning.
In a very short amount of time, though, conditions changed, and that's kind of what Colorado is like. Things can change very quickly. Temperatures can drop quickly, and I think that's what we saw. Things got slick before our truck made it back around.
Kuhn says they're adjusting routes to ensure drivers can hit this stretch more frequently tomorrow, dropping de-icer if needed.
Just take an extra close look at that stretch, given what happened this week, and just really keep watch on that. Recognize that, you know, maybe we have a little bit of a trouble spot there that we need to just give extra attention to and just keep more eyes on it more often.
And if you're familiar with this stretch of road, you know it drops quite quickly from 65 all the way down to 35. The city asking folks to be mindful of that tomorrow and slow down, especially if conditions are icy. We're live tonight in Denver. Evan Krugel, Fox 31.